My babe, my love, my Michael. From the day I met you, I knew that you would be the man for me. We have had an awesome journey over the last 3 years. I have loved getting to know you and your family. You mean the world to me, and I can't wait to be your missus, the wife. I am so proud of who you are. From this day forward, we get to create our new life together. Love you forever and always.
Incredible journey of marriage. I thank you, Lord, that you bless them. I thank you that your protection is over them, that your life will emanate into their entire existence.
I thank you that she is going to be such a gift to Michael, that every day will be a joy and a delight, and that their marriage would be not only great fun, but it would bring them great joy and great contentment, and it would be like their lives have just begun.
The story of my life, I give away. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. The story of my life. The story of my life. The story of my life.
Give my all to you, you're my end. even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all.
Caitlyn and Pusa talk a lot. Firstly, words can't describe just how amazing you look. I want to thank you for standing by me through everything these last 3 years. I love our relationship seems to grow day by day. Caitlyn, you are the glue that holds me together and keeps me sane. You are not only my best friend, but my everything. I truly do love you.
You know I'm gonna get you, yeah. Whatever it takes to get there. No, I won't drop you like everybody else does. Forget about your friends, they don't care where we go. If they do, we'll get lost in a crowd of people. I've been looking for you forever, baby. We go together, baby. We go, we go.
Who's more likely to be running late? Glad to see you guys agree on everything. Who is more likely to give the other food poisoning?
Easy.